In this video, we will learn how to create or edit business flyer like this. So in this flyer, we can edit. So let's go the first step. Go into Canva and search for business flyer. And we can choose any design, this or this or this, like this. So we will choose this for edit. So we can edit color like this. Like this. Like this. Here. And here. We can delete this and this. Here we can write number 4. So change color like this. Like this. Like this, copy and here.